the biggest state of it all, Uttar Pradesh, the state that everybody wants to see very closely and the results very closely. Now, this is going to be a test for this jodi, but here, 251 to 279. According to the Access My India, India Today exit poll, it's a huge victory for the BJP, which actually says very clearly the 2000 wave is still intact. Brand Modi is actually ruling Uttar Pradesh. And then it's a big setback for this jodi. UP ko saath pasand hai, nahi pasand hai. UP ke ladke, nahi chale. Gujarat ki jodi chal gai. And Mayawati now, it's equally interesting because this is going to be a huge setback for her. Staying out of power for 10 years in Uttar Pradesh would mean that it's going to be very difficult for her to come back with the same kind of force she once exercised in UP. So UP results very clearly showing. We're also showing you the others. Now, in a scenario where you see SP, BSP, others actually coming together, but that's not needed because the kind of results that come out of this exit poll shows a clear majority for the BJP and the BJP forming government. Also, a quick look at the vote share. 36% going with the BJP. Let's go to the Congress. A very less difference comparatively in the vote share that you will see. 36 to 30, but a huge jump in the number of seats. 30% votes here going, and then with the BSP, 22%. And quickly, here again, you see 12% with the others. So a huge BJP wave, as this exit poll shows, in Uttar Pradesh.